New details about what's next for John Bove, the man accused of killing a teenager in Ashtabula. Well, within the last hour, he has not agreed to extradition. That means he wants to stay in Pennsylvania and face those charges first. Remember, he was caught in Sharon, fleeing and eluding police, plus receiving stolen property. His next court hearing will be in June. Then he would be taken back to Ohio to face those murder charges against for killing Kara Zanchewski. But that will have to be after the resolution of these Pennsylvania charges. We'll have more on this coming up during First News at 5. Of course, you can also find it on the WKBN app and at WKBN.com.